Welcome back again to the Olympic Games, today the marathon race. Our athletes complete a course of nearly 2,500 blocks in length, obtaining color-coded banners at each of 23 markers to deposit at the final marker before ringing the victory bell and setting off fireworks. It's an approximately 25-minute race, during which there'll be live commentary from me, Peacemaker. You can join us for additional insights in the final video of this series, which opens with the Combat Arena event, and is followed by a documentary-style, behind-the-scenes look at the making of this series. I hope you'll join us for that video. Right now, let's get a preview of the challenging marathon course. From high above the Olympic rings, we can gauge the grand expanse of the marathon course. Starting beneath the Olympic torch near Gulf Post 9, the course traverses the desert venues, passing beneath the Olympic mascot, parkouring up the side, and then descending abruptly to the desert floor, through the desert village, and out to the edge of the open sea. Across the water to the island village, then a second hop to marker 8 atop a grove of trees, next to the ice biome, treacherous and difficult, then hopping across the water to the fourth and final island before returning to the mainland. The challenge elevates here as our competitors must ascend to the top of the mesa chain, only to drop to the water level amidst the narrows of the boating course at the base of marker 14, perhaps the most difficult climb of the marathon. Again, across the mesa tops until descending finally for a long straight run across the desert, crossing three rivers, then navigating uneven terrain as our runners enter the ancient temple and retreat complex. First the temple of contemplation, then parkouring to the top and down into the combat practice hollow. A final dash beneath the mountain and up the treacherous rocky climb to the sacred temple overlook, where the bell will ring and the contest will conclude in the glow of the mysterious floating crystal.
Set.
So right out of the gate, or not really actually getting out of the gate, I messed up. I'm not sure what I did. It's kind of sad. I think I must have double-clicked or something. I hit the gate. I think it opened and closed real fast, or I just missed altogether. And you can see my jumping skills. It's just one block high. I can't navigate over one block. So, as expected, Kuguk is already way ahead of me. He shouldn't have any problem getting up and around the steep places. Yeah, he's up already. In fact, he went up on the right side here, so I'm gonna do what he did. I would have gone up on the left. I just assume he knows what he's doing. Just follow him. Follow him the whole race. That's actually not a good strategy. Put yourself to be behind. And so watch this. Yeah, I knew the lava was there, but I jumped in anyway. I still jumped in. And in a desperation move, I take a big jump to try to catch up. So he is getting his lead. It's ridiculous. So I see the marker and I make a beeline for it. Which I don't think he did at first. Yeah, I'm not sure why he didn't figure that out. Look at that, I almost went off. I almost overran. Oh, and Kuguk falls down. That was an easy parkour. He fell right there. That's terrible. I know he talks about that one later. So, yay, I'm in the lead. It's those little mistakes. It's those little things that can make all the difference. And boom. That was pretty good execution. I got that boat down. Yeah, I've got a pretty good lead. Got a dolphin following him. Alright. Here we go. Up. There it is. Grab that. Grab the food. And, okay. So, why do I grab... I just, like, grab all 10 potatoes. Shut the door on him. That's kind of rude. Why do I grab all 10 potatoes and then pause to think about it for a moment and then I put 9 back? What is that? Why did I do that? That makes no sense at all. Hey. It's not like I'm coming back for later. Do I know something? I'm only going to need one potato in this entire thing. I won't get tired. I love that scene. I love this where we approach the island from two different directions. It's really cool. And then we run up and end up in the exact same place. In retrospect, he probably parked in a better place because I have further to go around. And look at that. Boom. I couldn't jump over one block, and I'm down. So Kugug is definitely... Yeah, he's almost there already. And I jump. And... I got this. How did he get up? How... Look, he's already at the top. And I fell again. I'm down again. I can't climb on things. Look at this guy. Boom. 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 Boom! Boom! Just took damage over and over again. He's going for it. Alright, I'm going back up. This is it. This has got to be the way. Come on. Come on. Come on. Labor. Alright, get moving. Get moving. Come on, dude. Strategic decision. And I can't get through the trees. Strategic decision to ignore the boat. I'm panicking. I gotta run for it. I've just gotta run. I will run across water. That's a better option. I'm in. Look at that. I just absolutely leapt into the water. He's already across. So that's a gap I've gotta close. I hope I won't regret it. Look at this. Look at this guy with the boat. Now I think because he's doing that maybe that's actually going to cost him. I don't know. He did scuttle across the ice really fast. Or I'm up on it now. I've turned back into Steve again because I got wet. A lot of that takes place. Look at him go. He's moving. Cuckoo is moving. So he found a route up to this thing right away. And I'm running along and I see that polar bear and I'm thinking, you know, there might be babies over there, so I'm not going to go that way. So he goes to the right and he gets up right away. And I go to the left side. And I'm just, I'm so far away from it. Look at it. Whoa! Look at that speed. He's just way ahead of me. And I can't figure out how to get up this thing. How do you get... I got scared of a polar bear. Oh, I see it. So yeah, basically I climbed up the wrong hill here. because I just couldn't see. God, man, could they, man, imagine if this were snowing when this happened. That would have been, I wouldn't have been able to see it. It would have been ridiculous. All right, he's taking time to grab his boat. That costs him a little bit. Every time he's got to do that. Sun's going down, dude. Get out of the ice biome. Alright, how long does it take for me to get across the ice? Well, yeah, that's definitely longer. It's just shot across it. Jump in! I'm actually not that strong a swimmer either, so... But I'm cruising along. There's only one to choose from, dude. Grab it and go. All right, he just got to the next one. So I'm only one behind. He's at the top of the ridge. This is the tough one coming up. Oh, I'm moving. Look at that. He's contemplating. That'll buy me some time, because I think I'm just going to jump. I guess he's trying to figure out the way, and he's trying to figure out the way up. Then, some water. He's getting pretty high up there. Oh, but I made it. That's it. Grab it. Grab it, dude. I really got to work on those skills. I think there's a shortcut instead of actually grabbing and dragging it in your inventory. Run, man, run. Run. Where am I? There I am. Oh, look at that. I'm caught up. Just jump. Just jump in the water. So he's going up again on the right side. Does he see the way up? Do we follow him? Yes. Why do I have a sign in my hand? How did I get a sign in my hand? I grabbed it from something, I suppose. Oh, I must have. I'm such a spaz. So I go to the left side, because clearly he's been on the right side for a while and hasn't found a way up. Of course, not knowing whether he'd been on the left side at this point. So he sees what I'm doing. And he realizes I may have found the way up. So he's looking at me. Sneaky monkey, crouching. The question is, can I make the jump? And here's where I have problems. I keep trying it and trying it. Yeah, push that sheep off. Sheep gets in the way exactly at the wrong time. So I will start over at the bottom and go all the way back up. If I can make the first jump, which I didn't. And back we go again. He made it. He made it to the top. So he saw what I was doing, and because he's better at parkour, he was able to get there first. And I had to go all the way back down to try to figure out how to do this. And he's off. So the sun's going down. It's not going to be any easier doing this in the dark. Now, he's got the boat out, and he's got the boat in hand. He didn't use it, but just wait. Meanwhile, come on, man. You can do this. All right. Stay close to the side. Jump. You got it. Oh, I jumped and I just kept bouncing. That was the problem. There we go. Here's the tough one. Get to the corner. This is it. And I just sort of fell. It's like I gave up. I just dropped. Did I make it? I think I made it. I think I made it. What are you doing? What are you doing, man? All right, stay close to it. I'm so nervous. Cuckoo's got that boat in his hand. come on, you can do this one. There you go. There you go. It's easy from here, buddy. All right. Finally. So it took me an extra, I wasn't paying attention to the time, a minute? 2 minutes? A minute anyway, I'm pretty far behind. Wardrobe change, and go. Get moving, buddy. Look at that. I grabbed it and ran and jump. Just go, buddy. Just run right off. I took some damage. Just throw yourself down. I don't even think I hit the tree. I think I just hit the ground. You gotta remind yourself, well, I have to remind myself once in a while that you can actually fall, what is it, 20 blocks without dying? And 20 is actually pretty far. Most things aren't 20 blocks down before you hit something. So I realized this and reminded myself of it. Run! Look at that, look at that, look what he's doing! He went down, the hill in the boat! He's such a clown. So yeah, okay, I'm gonna make up some of that time because he's gotta put the boat down and take it apart again. Those seconds count. I think I'm moving faster. I'm moving faster when I get. Yeah, I think I'm only one. I'm two behind now. Well, he's at 20. And the boat again. There he is with the that little tiny river. Just jump across it. Alright, he's in the home stretch. So I gotta move. I gotta get up this thing faster than he did. He did take a while to get up. So it's all these little bits. These little bits I think I'm gonna eat away at. But I've got a ways to go. I'm learning. And then I fall again. I'm learning how to fall better. He's not up yet either on his. There it is. There it is. Find your way up, dude. Grab it. Jump. Run. Run. Oh, I'm a few behind. So he's got that one. He's got that one last steep one to get up. Look at that! I just launched off. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Oh no, he's almost there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Look at him. He's right in front of it. That's not good. Oh, I'm cruising. There we go. Where is it? Where is it? And he's looking around. The more he looks around, the better off I am. I don't look where I'm going. I just run. So I think I'm just one behind him. I've got to get up this hill fast. He took a while. That seems too easy. Try the other way. He's at the temple. Come on, man. Get up. There you go, buddy. He's in the Temple of Contemplation, contemplating which way to go. And here I come. This was great. I really thought he might have already finished because he was pretty far ahead of me. But all those little bits with the boat, the shenanigans, and he did take a little longer to get up the hills. So I really cut that down. Of course, he's been sitting here for a while trying to figure out. Yeah, he just sees me as I come around the corner. And he's thinking, oh no, what's my lead? Look at that, I'm just going for it. Grab it, go, run out. Yeah, so he sees me and he's like, I better figure out how to get up this hill real fast. He knows he spent way too much time there. So, why is he trying? Although, I guess he hasn't actually been out here much. but I figured, did he make it up? Nope. So look, I go up here, I look at him, and he's looking at me, and I'm looking at him like, well, it's two spaces across. I should be able to jump too, right? Oh, that was easy. And up I go. So he panics. He's like, how did Peacemaker figure that out? So, watch. So now we have to parkour down into this thing, which if you jump all the way, you definitely wouldn't make it. So I jumped part way. I'm going to take down. Look at that. He jumps, and he jumps again, and he's at the bottom. So I jump because I think, well, if he did, I should be able to make it. Now grab and go. Just go. It's like one last sprint. And what does he do? He gets caught. He gets caught on the fence. It's so infuriating for him. Run! For your life. Run! And here we go. I can't navigate stairs. What do? I run into a block, and I give up my lead. But it's not much. Stairs, up another ladder, one more ladder here, and look, I get right on him again because he veered a little to the left. I'm practically inside him, and here's the stupidity. Look at that. I was inside him, so I ran into, because I was inside him, I couldn't see when we got to the top, and I immediately went forward and hit the wall, and so of course he's able to get ahead. 3 seconds! 3 seconds! 25-minute race! He beats me by 3 seconds because I can't navigate. I can't climb things at all. But you know what? There was a lot of good little victories for me. I mean, I really hauled at the end. I made some good risky maneuvers. Him being silly with his boat the whole time. I love that. I love that he did that with the boat going down that hill. And the teeny little river that I all but jumped across. Oh, it's so funny. So, let's use up our fireworks. One accidentally hits him, which naturally gets us into a brawl. And I say, no, don't kill me! Don't kill me! Because I'll have to go back to spawn! Don't kill me! And the perfect ending to the perfect race. One more time with the boat. All the way off. The end. It's wonderful. Ah, Kugug. So much fun. What a great race. Nobody could have predicted that. That a victory by a mere 3 seconds. I assumed he was going to win, but oh, the shenanigans and that last 20 seconds of changing places, who's in front of who. Fantastic. Congratulations, Kugug. You earned that.
It just goes to show you.
Let's go boating.
How old you are,
let's go hill boating.
It's still fun to play with blocks.